Hello everyone, I'm Pragati Sureka, a clinical psychologist working in the realm of mental health for the past 15 years. I do psychometric testing, that is a scientific analysis of your strengths, your weaknesses. What is your intrinsic ability to understand mechanical principles, to compute numbers, to express yourself, to reason, to articulate your points, or just to design. These are some of the abilities that are studied scientifically through a psychometric test. Next, I talk about your personality. After we scientifically analyze the test that we administer, how do you function well? Do you like to work in a group? Do you like to work by yourself? Is it that you're perceptive about things, or is it that you flow with emotions? Are you the kind who needs to be told that yes, I need to see something, I need to feel something, and then take a conscious judgmental call? So when I know these things, I make decisions which are grounded in science and grounded on basic facts. Lastly, we also check interest. I may be qualified for something, but if I don't have interest, nothing can be done about it. So get a psychometric test done to plan your academic goals as well as your career.